than 1.5 square kilometers. So we could not able to cover everywhere due to time constraints. So however, we are expecting to sight a lot of animals, big and small, including sceneries, ambience, and wilderness. So indeed, in case the guinea fowl, in case we could not able to sight what we expect, please bear with us. Certainly the animals are not kept in one particular place. They can move from this place to another looking for greener pasture. But I do sincerely hope we could get more during our trip. After that, let me say something about the situation and some animals we have eaten in this reserve. So in this reserve, we have geology creatures and historical sites. The geology creatures include this natural spring water we have it in this reserve. So the most famous one is the one that people are swimming inside. Have you been there?
Yes.
Yeah.
So it's the one with...
Oh, sorry. There's a beautiful bird. Sorry.
It's gonna be like that. It was a robin.
So by the left hand side, you can see some antelope up from here.
Yeah.
Yep. Half horn is the one we call him water buck. Water buck, yes. So this is the male one. The male is no male, the female one is no horn. So the males have a long majestic horn, female doesn't have horn. So they are herbivorous, they used to eat grass. So the lifespan of this antelope is 18 years. The gestation period is 280 days. And then scientists used to call this water buck Cobus depasa. And then the reason why we call this antelope water buck, they are not go far off from the source of water.